Do you know why HTML5 is better than HTML4?
HTML5 has a number of features that HTML4 does not, such as features to handle audiovisual files and the hope of becoming the replacement for Flash.
What did they do instead?
They replaced it with a new element called Canvas.
It was notable when even Adobe abandoned Flash. But that cannot be the only reason they are updating a 10-year-old internet standard.
In some regards, HTML5 is simply a leaner, meaner version of HTML4. Frames-related elements like basefont and strike are removed.
What do you use instead?
CSS, cascade style sheets.
The changes mean you cannot use tables as layout aids. You need to use CSS for that as well.
So now CSS is a rival to HTML.
No, it is a way of doing anything more advanced than a text-based list. How else is HTML4 different?
They've simplified the syntax. For example, declarations are a lot simpler, while you do not have to use the div tag anymore with headers and footers.
I do declare, that is an improvement.
They've added a menu element to make the creation of menus easier, but you can use it for toolbars and context menus too.
What else did they add?
There is a new form element and form input element. This simplifies the creation of online forms.
It can't be worse than anything MS Access or WPF try to create.
One of the smart things they did with HTML5 is make it backwards compatible with HTML4 when it comes to forms. You won't have to redo those forms unless you want to.
With all the stuff they've added, what did they get rid of?
You cannot specify fonts as tags anymore. It is all CSS and just CSS.
Then I have to learn at least one more coding language just to keep up with what was the easiest one around, HTML.